shone like gold. It shone like gold, but just as the moon, it shall stream. So dawn goes down today. No gold can stay. No gold.
Oh, you very much. Hello, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Clara.
And we're two Swedish sisters from Stockholm, Sweden. We're called First Aid Kit. And we're very excited to be here at the iTunes Festival tonight.
Yes, and to get to play with one of our musical heroes, Ryan Adams. It's incredible. This is a song called King of the World.
This summer. It's called Stay Gold. And we're gonna play a couple of new songs tonight. This is one of them. It's called Shattered and Hollow.
Be broken then.
shattered and hollow. Oh, I'd rather be by your side. Now I can't believe that it's been 5 years since we both stood here looking out at this city with minds so cold.
Ooh. try to keep on keeping on.
Thank you. How are you guys doing? You all right?
Good.
All right, we'd like to play the song that was written by a guy that we've been very lucky to get to record with and tour with. His name's Jack White. And this is his song, Love Interruption. I want love to roll me over slowly, stick a knife inside me and twist it all around.
I want love to grab my fingers gently, slam them in a doorway, put my face into the ground.
I want love to murder my own mother and
take her off to somewhere like hell or up above.
I want love to change my friends to enemies,
change my friends to enemies and show me how it's all my fault. Dying on the ground. I want love to split my mouth wide open, cover up my ears and never let me hear a sound. I want love to forget that you offended me or how you had defended me. Everybody tore me down. I want love to change my friends to enemies, change my friends to enemies, show me how it's all my fault.
I'd like to introduce our wonderful band here today. On a mandolin, electric guitar, and pedal steel from Brighton, England,
Melvin the Tiger Duffy!
Oh yes. And then we have this offensively handsome man behind the drums, all the way from Sweden, our Viking of the North,
Niklas Lindström!
This next one's a country tune. It's called Heaven Knows.
You spent a year staring into a mirror, another one trying to figure out what you saw. Paid so much attention to what you're not. You have no idea who you are. But Heaven Knows.
Everywhere. What's your story? And do you think it'll ever sour?
And what'll you do if it comes down to it, if it all goes
What you do?
sit there and look at the deserted lakes, and I'd sing.
Song to play tonight. Thank you so much for listening.
Be my Graham and my Johnny too. No, I
much of you. Just sing, little dog, sing with me.
I'll be your Emmy. Darling.